For our first art project, we had to find an artist in one of their more famous paintings, then copy it onto a stool. I chose Vincent van Gogh's painting of Starry Night over the Rhone. For our second project, we had to choose a form of non-Western art. I chose Japanese wood painting. Our third project was making a self-portrait. For this self-portrait, we could choose any medium. I chose acrylic paint. I personally did not like how this project turned out and felt like I could do a much better job on it.
Everybody waits for you now. What happens next?
For our fourth project, we did a lino paint.
Dare you to...
For our fifth project, we got to choose whatever we wanted to do. We had to have five different mediums in it. The mediums I chose were pastel, oil pastel, pencil, colored pencil, and charcoal. I like using the pastel, and I also liked how the background turned out. Overall, I was very pleased with how this project turned out. For our final project, we could also do whatever we wanted. We had to incorporate some artist or some art form. I chose land art and followed the artist Andy Goldsworthy.
Yeah.